Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to some more WWE 2K24. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's play. All right. Methodical what? Slowly roll down the Rollins. Okay. Get up.
Orton and Rollins struggled early to take command of the match.
What on earth? Oh my. Wow.
Orton wanted to try for another RKO, knowing that the quick strike would be the end of Rollins whenever it hit.
I'm trying to get in the ring, man. Dang. How far he launched. The darn turnbuckle off the... Superplex. Oh my God, man. Three finisher spots still work. You waste time doing that. His stun bar was going down. It's like you couldn't cancel. You should be able to cancel that. Oh my God. Oh. Get up. Awesome pin. Oh, no. Cancel. I meant to do the signature. He has to be seated. No. So northwest.
Orton had finally put Seth in a bad spot and backed into the corner, looking to deliver his infamous punt kick. But like they had already.
I just did that too. Ain't that something? I gotta get it back. I just did that to get that third finisher.
Rollins would evade another attempt at the RKO, as he had done throughout the match. But then, in a moment that will play...
That was one of the sickest RKOs I've ever seen back then. Anyway, you guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see us grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.